nice little flood here. Apple green on the Cleyboy Road is open. Cleyboy takeaway is open. Upper Yellow Road here, a fair bit of snow but passable again. Daybreak on Morgan Street is open. One lane, but no bad. Bannybricken roads are definitely passable anyway. Is the off license open or not? I would say yes. Not bad.
This way is closed. Michael Street is closed.
Kebab shop is open. The Madigan's off license is open. Heading over onto Bath Street now. This is definitely passable, no problem here. So heading over onto Poleberry. Is open, and the carry-out off license in Ballytruckle is open. Looks like the courthouse is well closed off. Garage in Pickardstown is open. Apple Green Tramore is open. Looks like we have a big JCB in our way up here. The Riverstown local food store is open. So the only place open on the second prom is tivoli. Tramore's famous promenade. This is a scene you don't very often see in Tramore. And there was a video online of guys snowboarding down Train Hill yesterday.